All right, I got on my Excel Turbo shirt because what I want to show you, I'm drawing some inspiration from Cristiano Galvão from Brazil. Because I want to just blast something at you, show you something. All right, the Excel that I'm going to show you is pretty small, right? But I'm showing it to you because this is not the kind of thing that's in the books. A guy has a question for me. He says, I've got all these codes. If it starts with 3000, it's US. If it starts with 2080, it's Argentina. Anything else, Pacific Rim. Okay. And then he says, Oz, I tried using the VLOOKUP and I tried using the LEFT function and it's not working. And so I immediately knew the multiply times one trick. I'm going to show that to you. But I just want to say, when I'm asked, like, Oz, teach me Excel. What does it take to get good with Excel? This is an example of something where you just have had to seen a lot of stuff over a long period of time and see it over and over again. And when the guy presented this problem and why it didn't work, how did I know the multiply times one trick? I've seen it. I've seen the situations. Took me back to my dark youth. Going back to 1994, west side of Chicago, that intersection of Chicago and Kedzie Avenue by the Popeye's Chicken, hanging out in alleys, drinking cheap wine, cussing, doing things I hope God will forgive me for. But let's not talk about that. Let's do this Excel stuff. First of all, put this in a table. You gotta do things in tables. All right, format as a table. You know I love this purple color. Okay, and then I'm gonna unhide this, unhide. Ah, I hear it actually. All right, gotta hit unhide. All right, I'm getting excited. There is my table set up. Let's move that stuff out of the way. All right, make this a table as well. Let's do some more purple, why not? Okay, and those damn filter buttons. Somebody call Satya Nadella right now. Get him on the phone and tell him, do something about these filter buttons, please. Begging you. Equals XLOOKUP. We're gonna do that, XLOOKUP. Look up what? I'm gonna do this, open parentheses, and then I'm gonna do left, open parentheses. Left of what? Here. And notice how that thing says text right there. That's what's gumming things up. Left right there, comma. Number of characters is always 4. Close parentheses, comma. Close parentheses, comma. Look up array. We're going to be looking here, comma. Return array is here, comma. If not found, Pacific Rim, double quote, close parentheses, enter. Now see, everything says Pacific Rim because we didn't do the multiply times one trick. Go back into the formula. Slide over here between these two parentheses. Times one. Multiplying times one forced the formula to take that number that it had put into text. Remember that? Multiply times one and force it to be a number again. That's why it works. Remember, you gotta see a lot of things over a lot of time. You gotta have gone through some things to know what things are going on. Remember that.